going from that way onto our roof.
It's a little windy. Got a good rush of wind there all of a sudden, but it died down so quick. Ah, it's cooling off though. Flag is a little bit worn right now, but it'll dry out. What's that?
Your
all
plate?
I did?
Yeah.
Just keep swimming.
I guess the wind did die. I was gonna say, I'm not sure. My thing blew off, Dave, but it wasn't showing much. But I guess, yeah, the wind died. The eye of the storm or something.
I'm just sitting out here in the wet. And I really don't care. It feels so good. Be cooled in. Uh-oh, here comes some more. Yeah.
Oh, we could use the rain.
Yeah.
Until yesterday, whatever. I don't think it had rained for a couple of months. Had it. Not here.
Wind died down really quick. Now it's just rain. Feels good though. Are they peeking out?
Yeah, jump on the big looking out. There's a Cody down below. Deer.
Hey, little buddy.
Oh, wait, Bob did win.
Meow.
He thinks he wants to come out.
Feels so darn good. It's been so hot. Still no power?
Oh, I don't think so. It wasn't when I put her.
The paddle one?
No, the fake one.
Oh, that's fine.
One looks like it's over and the other one's leaning. I ain't got my shoes on, so I don't have water.
Here comes the rain again, falling in my head. I don't care, it feels good. Oh, look at it running down the tree.
Oh, yeah.
It's like a river. The Twitter birds would be out here playing in it.
I think they're all hunkered down.
He had enough of it, huh? Whoop.
Is it coming out of the gutter down there on the ground? The water? Pouring out? Okay. That's good. I was afraid the wind might have knocked a bunch of them paws down.
Joking, ringing. Yeah, that one's pouring out. That one's pouring out. Oh, yeah. So that one's pouring out, and that one I can see pouring out.
Yeah, I haven't been over there for a while, but nothing really gets over there as far as this one gets so hard.
It's getting a little bit lighter.
I think they probably should turn the water off tomorrow. See how long the rain takes. I jinxed us there, Bobby and Raul, saying I was bored down there a few nights ago. Yeah, I've got any rain.
I know, they lost power for like 7 hours last week. Somewhere in Sun City.
Oh, really? Oh, in Sun City?
Yeah, and they had storms there that knocked some stuff, but yeah, we were due for this. We needed some.
Yeah, we needed rain. But if we were coming, especially 2 days in a row, coming from the door, monsoon usually comes from down here. So we.
All that tracked in there.
Yeah, and I did. I just swept it all out of there today.
Look at over to Dave's though. He's got it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that'll probably be over here by the end of tomorrow.
Probably.
Along with all those red things there. Come over here and get trapped in this corner here in front of the door.
I'm sure he probably gets it trapped on the other side of his house.
Yeah.
But hers is a mess over there. She never takes care of it. But my totems got washed.
Yeah.
I should get out there with a scrub brush. Oh, dear. Yeah, I'm just going to end up telling her that I can't do her totem. That's too much. Get that one ball out of it. I just don't have any interest.
You got the cowboy boots, right? You white hunting part of it? Or was that that was your first thought, and now she said something different? She wanted sports stuff?
I guess. I don't know. Yeah, too much. I don't want to be... It's hard for me to be obligated.
Yeah.
You know, if I want to do it on a whim, that's one thing. But obligated, I just can't. I lose my passion for it or something. I don't know what it is. Out in the rain and forever.
No.
Well, it is flat out. I mean, it's probably almost tilted back to this angle there. They should have given it a bevel.
Well, I bought some stuff because I was going to squirt up in those cracks there with this other stuff. Actually, I'm not sure if we can just see you running over there.
Up yonder.
Yeah, like another hour or so.
It was fun up yonder. We see it.